How do we improve the human experience at work? Is it by working from home? Over 41% of frontline workers are non-white. How do we make the workplace more equitable? And what do all these changes mean for women, minorities, and frontline workers? I'll have answers to all this, plus an interview with Adam Grant.
For me, normal sounds extremely boring.
All this and more